please, Mr. Groove. Won't you come back home? Won't you come back? Please, won't you come back? Won't you come back? Please, won't you come back? Hey.
Give me a hole if you got your funky bus fare. 我的 trophy。
一把风风，我拉比刀。Here it comes, the double dutch is on the street. You better get off the curb, move your feet. Bus fare, transpass, that's the way my money lasts. Ain't got no car to get around. When I go to work, I gotta go downtown. Now I miss my train, that's a double shame. When I'm running late, no sleep's to blame. If you got a wife.Everybody's getting down. Say uptown. Say downtown. Well, I miss my bus. I know I'm late. I gotta do something I know I hate. I'm gonna walk to work. 50 bucks. I already got a hole in the fox. Go ahead and laugh. That's okay. Of course, what I really wanna say. I got bad feet. My corns hurt. Top it off. I'm late for work. Let me tell you what I say when I'm dealing with a funky sidewalk. And let me show you how I walk when I gotta do my funky walk.Let me tell you what I say when I'm thinking what I won't get sidewalk. I say, shh, sugar.
Is that gizzles? Yes, or is that the mizzle? Is that the whiz? They sizzle the gizz out and gizz a fizz ass fizzle.
Machine. I'ma give you what I got, and baby, that's plenty. And never has one man rock so many. I'ma make you wet and make you sweat just to see.
see how funky you can get. Now when I'm on the mic, I do serve well, and I go by the name of the rapper Ja Lil. Now sit back, relax, put on your headgear. You're ready for a trip through the atmosphere. I'm gonna take you for a ride in the twilight zone. I don't need a spaceship, I use my microphone. So hold on tight with all your might, cause I'll be rocking like this for the rest of the night. It's Ja Lil, y'all, your master rapper. And when I'm on the mic, it's a sheer disaster. Cause MCs crumble when we rumble. Some think I'm soft just because I'm humble. So all you MCs, I hope you're real good listeners, cause in this battle, I'm taking no prisoners. I'm slaying MCs right on the spot, cause I'm the master of the rap, the doctor of the rap, the jack of all trades, the master of one. And the thing I master is called having fun. We got 3 minutes left to rock this funk, to separate the good stuff from the junk. So get in the groove and feel the sound. And once you're inside, spread yourself around. From the bottom to the top, top to the bottom. Come on, master, we can get funky while we got it. Start. We used to get together at the dark. Sometimes we rap, sometimes we sing. In the summer of the winter, cause it ain't no thing. And ever since I first came round, side by side with Throwdown, we came here to this here place to serve you all right to your face. Because this jam here is our showstopper. We didn't want to keep it, but I guess we got it. With the men of the hour, make the ladies scream and holler. Too hot to drop, too sweet to be sour. I'm gonna set the record straight, and I hope that it is not too late. Let's put your money on me, I'm your best bet. Come on, one for the trouble, two for the bank, three for the ladies, four for the play, 5 minutes of funk. This ain't no junk, so pull your bottom off the tree stump. Ladies real pretty, city to city, but now we're getting down to the nitty-gritty. From the bottom to the top, top to the bottom, I'm gonna rock on why I still got them. I'll rap and shower, has style and power, and this is our disco hour. You have heard, so it's up to me to spread the word about the man that we feel has got to be real. Our crown prince on the wheels of steel, he goes by the name of Grandmaster D. So if it's all right with you, it's all right with me. We're gonna rock you people's minds with ease, with some help from the maestro, if you please.
This is a story of famous dog, but the dog that chases its tail will be busy. These are clapping dogs, rhythmic dogs, harmonic dogs, house dogs, street dogs, dogs of the world unite, dancing dogs. top dogs, funky dogs, nasty dogs.
I'm gonna give it to you. Come to me.
I'm gonna give it to ya.
Meet me on the rooftop in the night.
I'm gonna give it to ya.
Come and get my love tonight.
Yeah. Now you can look the word up again and again, but the dictionary doesn't know the meaning of friends. And if you ask me, you know I couldn't be much help, because a friend's somebody you judge for yourself. Some are okay and they treat you real cool, and some mistake your kindness for being a fool. We like to be with some because they're funny. Others come around when they need some money. Some you grew up
with around the way, and you're still real close to this very day.
Homeboys through the summer, winter, spring, and fall, and then there's some we wish we never knew at all. And this list goes on again and again, but these are the people that we call friends. When we first went out together, we barely knew each other. We had no intentions on becoming lovers, but in no time at all, you became my girl. Me and you, one-on-one, against the world. Talking on the telephone for hours at a time, and else I was at your house, or you was at mine. And then came the arguments and all kinds of problems. Besides making love, we had nothing in common. It could've lasted longer, cause it started out strong, but I guess we went about the whole thing wrong. Cause out of nowhere, it just came to an end, because we became lovers before we were friends.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, ones we can depend on. Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, before we go any further, let's be friends.
You say you and your girlfriend were so tight. You took her out with you and your guy one night. She even had a set of keys to your home, and you shared mostly everything you own.
But as she shook your hand, she stole your man, and it was done so sweet, it had to be a plan. Couldn't trust her with cheese, let alone your keys. With friends like that, you don't need enemies.
You wonder how long it was all going on, and you're still not sure if your glad is gone. You say, well, if she took him, he was never mine. But deep inside, you know that's just another lie.
And now you're kind of cold toward people you meet, cause of something that was done to you by some creep. But nevertheless, I'll say it again, that these are the people that we call friends.
Friends, how many of us have them? Friends, before we go any further, let's be friends. We can depend on.
got nothing on me. I'm lifting 5'1", 100 pounds of foot. I like sophisticated funk. I live on Don Perignon, caviar, filet mignon, and you can best believe that funk. Here's what I'm talking about. And bus collared greens, a little hot water cornbread. I love you too, cat daddy, but don't you let that go to your head. That's what I'm talking, baby. Scrabbing. No, I like spirituals and rock. Sarah Vaughan, Johann Sebastian Bach, Shakespeare, Maya Angelou, and Nikki Giovanni, just to name a few. Well, I'm warm and peaceful, Lady T. I got to keep my irons in the fire, you see. I got the points.
You're in motion, bed like lotion. You Coast. They're doing the Smurf, it's a brand new thing. A going around is the thing to do. A when it's time to get down, this is Spider T. A rocking with the crew, making everybody dance. It's what we're gonna do, but not any old dance. We're gonna do the Smurf. A rocking everybody on this here earth. So just get about yourself, forget about your cares. If you wanna do the Smurf, can't be in a chair. Cause to do it right, you got to get loose. If you listen to my voice, tell you what we're gonna do. Just bend your knees, girl, you add a little tea. You bop it to the rhythm with the greatest of ease. Then you work your shoulders up and down, or back and forth, and all around. And if you're feeling footloose and fancy free, take a step back and forth, or
Shuffle your feet or put it all together, and you're doing the smirk, the hottest new dance in the universe. So yes, yes, y'all, but you don't stop. Let's smirk it up. You see, it's time to rock. Yes, yes, y'all, but you don't quit. If you were looking for a party, this is it. About yourself, forget about your cares. If you wanna do the smirk, can't be in a chair. Cause to do it right, you got to get loose. If you listen to my voice, tell you what we're gonna do. Just bend your knees, girl, you add a little tease. You bop it to the rhythm with the greatest of ease. Then you work your shoulders up and down, or back and forth, and all around. And if you're feeling footloose and fancy free, or take a step back and forth, or shuffle your feet, or put it all together, and you're doing the smirk, the hottest new dance in the universe. So yes, yes, y'all, but you don't stop. Let's smirk it up, you see it's time to rock. Yes, yes, y'all, but you don't quit. If you were looking for a party, this is